I think the conference so far has been really good. What I've liked is the stream on continuous processing. It seems like it's something that's far off in the future, but the presentations that I've seen today really kind of bring it to the forefront, and actually it seems like people are starting to slowly but surely adopt that technology. So it's nice to see a full stream on the continuous manufacturing side, both from upstream and from a downstream perspective as well.